That's weird.
I don't know. Aww. I don't get it either.
It's nice.
It's like the initial D.
I went up there during winter one time, and it was really nice.
Oh boy, what job is it? 11 a.m. What time do you go in? Because he did mention that you're gonna be you're going in for an interview for a job. That's why you're not streaming tonight. Northern Virginia. Jesus, 3:30. These prices for gas. Lobby's. Did I say lobby's up? Lobby's up.
You no. did not.
Lobby's up. I must have said it in my stream.
Doesn't matter. I still gotta pay for gas anyways.
I hate paying for gas. It's like 60 bucks just to fill up my tank here.
Yeah, same here.
6:11? Job for Coke? Some job for Coke?
No more than
60. You know, a job is a job, so... I wish you the best of luck. Your interview, I'm sure, will be fine. I just hope you get it. Are we ready?
Yep.
Alright. Shoulder. I think my shoulder.
Though
my
I do know.
It's killing me.
For the first time I've ever actually eaten real Chinese food up north.
I don't know if it's real Chinese food.
It was real. Well, compared to down here, it's real.
Well, no. I've heard. Phase one, though. Benefits.
You don't
That's
have
like
a
so
China
coveted
Tower
having benefits.
Around where you are?
I don't even get benefits in
No,
my
not
job.
At all. Dude, I live in Jack's Beach. There's no, like, Chinatowns. There's no towns near here.
Oh.
We don't have much of anything either. There's no specialty places here.
There's, like, no places here either where I am. I mean, there's, like, a sushi place I go to every once in a while, which is nice. I love sushi.
Yeah, sushi's really good.
There's a whole variety of places over here, and we're... My girlfriend lives, there's a whole bunch of food trucks there, and so a lot of people would like to experiment new foods, and cheap. So food trucks are popular from where she is.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Yeah.
You see, what we have here is called Town Center, which is legitimately they just throw like every type of food in this one little area, and shops. That's basically where you get like your high-end food.
Is it high-end?
Otherwise, we have, like, a sub-place and multiple things along the beach.
This is me. Broadcaster.
Cutscene again?
Oh, yeah, this one.
I love cutscenes.
That's practically full-time, almost. I guess they just wanted to give you part-time, though, but that's good.
Please.
Everyone's lagging. I hope everyone's ping goes down. I don't know why it would be this high. Reloading.
It's shooting down.
Oh my god. It's so weird. I keep trying to pick up everything with F.
Because I use shotgun then.
Why is everyone's ping so high? What if it's just the campaign? I mean, I know I'm local hosting it, but you guys have played here before my server, and it was fine.
High speed of map, then.
I mean, you can deal with this, right?
Yeah, 73 is not bad.
I mean, Rachel's able to friggin' deal with like 280.
So. I deal with like 160 fine, but this is good.
Tank!
Is this a thing? Well.
No.
This didn't happen yesterday.
We are just unlucky.
Haha, he's stuck!
Nice. Nice, look at that, he's celebrating.
15 seconds.
Reloading! I need some help over here! Come on! They want you to die!
Yo, thanks. Come
Thanks.
Yeah. That's $1 right there.
That's $1 right there. Oh, we're going for downs.
I feel awful. Oh, hey, please don't freeze.
God damn it. There gotta be some place that held out.
Oh, you're paying Leaf. It was at 50, then went to, like, higher numbers.
Why would you go to Disney World to find a safe place?
No, we're just driving. A car broke down in front of this place.
Look, we want to ride Splash Mountain in this zombie apocalypse. Who wouldn't?
Yeah. This painting's so troll.
No lines.
Sitting in front of these pills, and I want them.
Ooh, that was close. Oh, did I still get somebody?
Door.
Close this door. Yeah, I'm going in here. Screw this. Oh no.
I got a charger in my left and zombies on my right.
Reloading. This is it. Rest in peace, double.
No, it's too early.
It's too early. I'm not gonna lie to you. You're in bad shape. Ah! I'm getting smoked. Oh, someone get double on. I'll get the smoker. Boy, we need to find you some first aid. If counting your chickens.
Right.
Well, that's it for you.
Cover me. I can make it the first death right now.
No.
Yeah, we need everyone here to survive this campaign.
Yeah, this can be a little difficult.
Man, I took for granted having a stable job when I was younger. When it comes to regrets, I have many of them. Certain jobs being one of them. I did some really nice assembly line work in Jersey, like around 7 years ago, and it was really nice. Just I sat down,
man,
I put together stereos.
So good,
really easy job. And
that's my shotgun.
If I had stayed there for at least another year, I would have been moved up to like networking, because they have a computer division, which I could have been a part of. But I was stupid back then, and I left that job thinking I could find something better. And here I am with not anything better. Whatever. That's how it is. That's how life is. You learn. You learn from your mistakes. Otherwise, you get stuck in that
muck forever. I don't know where I'm supposed
to go,
so I'm gonna try and follow y'all.
This way, I think.
Didn't just hug the walls.
Would you want to have that job you had before, Super Joe? If you worked that same janitorial job in that same place? I hate retail jobs. I can't. I refuse to work in any retail.
I want to check this tent.
It's kind of. That's a job? I can clarify what happened in that video. Being as I was the one in that video. Would you like me to explain what I was talking about? What exactly in that video do you want me to explain? Oh, you were right in front of me.
I kind of clipped into you, really. Standing beside you, I clipped into you.
Okay, this is like...
Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, I got it under control. Look, I picked him up. Sorry.
That's my bad. Shouldn't have been standing so close.
Oh.
And a Magnum if you want it, Icy.
Oh,
you can have it.
It's right there. Take it.
What? Did you want a soldier?
I want anything better than single pistol. Two pistols are good with me, though. Zoe,
patch yourself up. I don't have any mods in here.
I hear a witch. Come on, shut off your flashlight. Quiet.
I feel like crap. I don't know what this button does.
I hit it.
Summon's over. Something don't feel right.
Ugh. Weapons here. I stole that.
It's a defib.
Holy shit. They made a sniper rifle come down.
I do remember Deep Clear. Cut it out. I do remember Full House. I used to watch that all the time. Uh-oh.
Find you, soldier.
I'm supposed to get my new glasses in next week. Cause these are not good. I don't want to wear my contacts all the time either.
This zombie witch is moonwalking.
Oh, she's like over there. We're gonna
she's distraught.
We're going down the sewer. Let's go down the sewer.
That's not a good idea. She walked right towards the direction I was walking.
Come over here, Lee.
Oh, that was close.
No, fuck it.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh.
I had to scratch my eye.
They're dead.
What happened? What happened to you guys?
One got incapped, one got smoked.
Well.
Whatever, we can't, like.
I gotta heal.
Well, here comes the wolf. So,
I bet a dollar.
I went to go around to go down the tunnel, but then the witch started walking right towards the direction I was going, and I'm limping already.
Don't worry.
So I backed up, and then a horde came and got me, and then Smoker got doubled.
Oh, well, we should be fine. Maybe.
We've already had a tank, and there's already been a witch, so there's not gonna be another tank.
There's gonna be another witch.
Oh, I like how you said that there's gonna be another one!
Yeah, I just jinxed you.
Reloading!
I love pitch black darkness.
I remember this being really long last night, right?
Yeah, it was long.
I mean, a nice, like, 10 map campaign that's short. Not like a nice 19 map campaign that's long, which is Silent Hill. Rip double.
One of these days I'll finish that map.
Oh look, there's a rescue closet.
Well, look, we're both in it now.
Alright, so you want me to explain the... Oh my god, we gotta do that. Now that I actually like going out and doing stuff, sorta, not really. But I am willing to do stuff and whatever, we should definitely go to the city. My cousin knows, like, all the best places to go to.
Ready?
You don't like...
There's adrenaline right here, Ice.
There's a health pack over here. You don't like EHK, do you? Right? Super Joe? Am I remembering that right? You can hang out with Claude Huggins. He lives in the city. He lives in Manhattan.
Single pistols.
Single pistol.
There's an axe. Who's gonna get it?
You get it. Okay.
Or I could take it and y'all could both have double pistols. Y'all, yeah, do that because I have a rifle.
Alright.
Hey, you guys, like mice stirring for the last bit of weapon.
Well, anything's better than one pistol.
Intelligent mice.
Yeah.
That's a splinter.
EHA is not bad in person. You might like him actually, but yeah. If you're, let me know whenever if you ever do find your way up in New York. I live half an hour from the city, an hour if I take a bus, which I probably would take a bus.
I hate this shade of map, like the little shadow areas. You can almost see nothing in them.
You meet up in Penn Station, like do stuff right then and there.
Oh, and a shot. Reloaded.
Oh, there's a shotgun over here, double.
Ammo here.
Okay. It's near where the gate opens.
I'm gonna take another bite of rice.
Whoa, look at all these errors I'm getting! Too many vertex format changes in frame. It's not good. Those are words. Everyone ready? Alright, let's start this.
To avoid a spitter.
Did you hit it?
Hit it.
What? How's that even a running joke? How's a joke like that, like, happen? thought I heard tank music. Frat party with this acoustic guitar and German edition of one. Oh, that was bizarre. Oh, see, that's different. That's context right there. See, now it's fine. Now it makes sense. Now that crazy story makes sense. Crazy, bizarre. I don't want to think about the story. Makes sense.
No. Whatever. You know what? Fuck it.
How you doing?
Hitler's one ball.
Thanks.
Oh yeah, Scorpio, sorry. I keep getting sidetracked. Alright, so that video, right? I was commenting more on the fact that when I was fighting Mistral, she has a QTE event when her health goes low. It's to pretty much finish her off. The QTE was about to start, hence the slowdown, but I guess she missed. And then the QTE event never happened, which has never happened to me before. And it, you know, I'm trying to beat the game quickly, and with that happening, it extended the fight a bit longer. So there's your answer.
I can't remember which one.
My favorite mixed drink, I guess it would be Jack and Coke, something simple. I have some Jack Daniels like over yonder. If I were so inclined, I would maybe take a shot or two or seven.
Got the back.
Oh, watch out!
Oh,
Zoe.
No problem.
Doing so good, guys.
Look out!
Was fireball plus drink. I'm not much of a well. I'd like to say I wasn't much of a drinker.
Wow.
I found myself drinking a lot more these past couple of months, but yeah. Hollow. I love hollow. Every family party I go to, they always serve it and I drink it. I'm like, this is good.
I feel awful. Would you please cover me?
PK fire. That's kind of neat. I thought I saw a charger. There's a safe room.
There's things.
Ammo here. I feel like, despite what happened, this went a lot better than yesterday. Am I wrong thinking that?
I think we're all at a little bit of health starting out.
I think I'm saying that because I'm awake still.
No, it was better because on the event you guys got spit on.
And that's then, right.
Yeah.
Cracked my neck.
Hey Louie, here's your first aid kit.
I've been to Vancouver once in my life. It was alright.
Ammo here!
You have two health kits?
I grabbed one.
I haven't grabbed one yet. I guess Double and I can both heal them all. Or someone else if they want to.
Yes, the song!
Yes! Except that.
Here we go.
So low, we can't hear you.
My voice
may not be so marvelous, but my profile is out of this world.
Jawohl, but the trouble is, it's not far enough out of this world. Is that right, Herr Schmidt? Oh, I see Schmidt has...
Man, everyone's going all over the place. We've only really been here in New Jersey. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance... Everyone ready?
Yeah, I'm here.
Shut up, you goddamn birds!
How far did we get in this map? We beat it, right?
Yeah, we got to map 3.
This looks like it! We're almost out of here!
Oh, sorry, that's my fault.
No, I backed up.
Anything Korean barbecue?
Double, did you heal in there?
Yeah, I did. No, it's okay. No.
Yes,
the fuck
yes.
That?
No.
It's my apology.
I need a mod and something that's level-headed.
Oh, I found bile.
I wouldn't even know where to use that in this campaign. Do you guys have any idea?
The end.
Mm-hmm.
The end, okay. I never saw the end of this campaign.
It's like similar to a scavenge, but.
Oh, good.
I don't know what to add.
Well, I'll see.
Oh, another bile. We at least have 2 bile for it.
Yeah, scavenge between cars.
Like, you gotta pick up a single gas can and go between cars and take out the gas from them. And
oh, so you gotta siphon gas out of cars? Oh, jeez.
Takes 3 cans to fill up the gas can once, and then you gotta put it into the generator 3 times.
Let me guess, if you bring a gas can with you, you can use it on that?
No, I don't think. I don't know. Maybe.
No.
It only keeps track of 1 for you.
Weapons over here!
I left my hunting rifle right here.
Weapon over! Francis, heal up!
If anybody wants.
I watch Leon every once in a while.
Weapons!
He needs to start putting up a webcam, face cam, so I can see him. He gets famous at the Midas touch.
I don't like this realistic surviving deal. I want unlimited weapons out of a single weapon drop.
Who's Leon? Number one Zelda Link's Awakening speedrunner is who Leon is.
Reloading.
Yeah, I used to play Left 4 Dead with him as well. Back in the day.
Reloading.
The Super Joe Super Bum.
Oh. I almost get through there.
Why would you stop watching them when they get really famous? It's a health
kit.
First
aid kit here.
This health kit.
Wait up, I'm healing.
Yeah. Check out some. Well, here's it. Like, when I watch outside of the group, you know, you, Super Joe, like, Uni, Brad. HK, I guess. Leon. Outside of that group of people, if I were to, like, I don't watch many other streams. I watch VGCW. And, you know. That's more of like a show rather than like a dude playing a game. And besides, I don't even watch speedrunners. I just watch the GDQs. Besides that, there's like one other guy, maybe two other people that I kind of watch, like sometimes, not even all the time, just sometimes, and I don't interact in the chat. They're like, you know, famous streamers, they're the people who live off of streaming, I don't talk in chat, really. I just kind of watch.
Nothing else really worth it in here, other than pills, when I pick them up.
That's the thing. When you start going to like
60 hitting back here,
like 3,000, 4,000 people, like, you know, it's hard to talk to people. Oh, when like when this chat, when I have like maybe like 40 people and it's like all active people, I can't keep up. Especially if I'm playing a game like this where like this is a new campaign really. I don't know it very well. I gotta keep my head in the game.
Adrenaline back here.
Molotov.
And a Molotov.
Reloading. It's really hard to look back and forth. I try to. There's an adrenaline here.
I don't need it.
Soldier, you should take your pills and get the adrenaline.
Reloading! Reloading! StarCraft 2 matches. Like
Splash
I try to talk to...
It's not to like
the
map
streamer,
four,
the people from four, the other streams I watch, but they never, you know, it usually falls in deaf ears. Really, what those the other people I watch, what it turns into is just like, you know, background, something in the background to listen to while I'm playing a different game. I can't shoot this up. Okay, well, whatever. Reloading. You should stop watching. It's up to you.
Wow, I like how these boats are bulletproof.
We go over there. I think we go over there.
Am I not supposed to get in the poop water?
Nope.
You're supposed to go forward in the map.
I don't know how to do that.
Rip in peace. There are stairs you have to climb up. I knew where to go. Oh, I play fighting games. I play BlazBlue, Guilty Gear, and Skullgirls, and that's pretty much it for games that I actually still remember how to play.
What's going on with that?
Right? You know what I've been doing lately? Like, not committing to streams, but like, since the Steam sale, I've been looking for people who stream Metal Gear Rising, because I love watching people play Metal Gear Rising, because I love that game. Oh no. Who thought going over here was a good idea? But yeah, Metal Gear Rising. And I get really upset when people complain about the game. And like, there are a lot of problems with the game. I'm not saying that the game is flawless. But holy shit. I've seen people complain about there's no targeting system, which there is. Or, what's the other one? What's the other complaint? There's one other I had in mind. I was watching like a few days ago. Targeting system is a
ladder.
Oh yeah, no dodge move.
Yep.
Which there is a dodge move.
Bill's here.
Noise the crap out of me. I love Metal Gear Rising. The JoJo game looks pretty good. I don't know if I'd buy it though. I'm not.
Francis, you
Oh man, I'm yawning. There's a zombie over here. Were those tier 2s?
There was one at least combat shotgun back there in the corner.
Hey Suji, what's up? Oh man, TSP. He's like super famous and famous and popular, right?
Something here. It's just a little SMG.
He ran Metal Gear Rising, and he had like a bunch of complaints that drove me nuts. Reloading. Obnoxious DSP lab. Now, I'll be fair, I haven't actually seen a DSP video, sort of, like I've watched him. I watch videos that other people make of him.
Actually, there's nothing.
Like a condensed form of it. Trio the Punch. What game is that? Is that like a is that like a MAME game, like an arcade game? I could get that. I could get that whole thing up and working again.
Oh, I'm so happy we have a Molotov.
I just want to go back while I throw the Molotov in.
Yeah, that means Double should be the only one going forward. You want me to piss him off? Actually, stay here. I'll piss him off. Shit.
Oh, hold on a second. Oh!
The back. They're coming in these back doors.
Okay, Double. This. Okay, good idea.
Yeah, let's just get rid of the horde first.
Reloading. Or let them come while we fight the tank.
No!
Nope.
No.
Horde's done anyways.
Hey, Brad, what's up?
There's a jockey somewhere.
Jockey's up here, then.
He's gotta be.
That. I got to that door, I opened it, and the horde spawned.
Yeah, he's up here, definitely.
Let's say hi to you, Brad. Hi, Brad. I am.
Oh. Reloading.
Is he gonna be down here?
Charger. There's Charger here.
Oh, he's throw it right down there. Go. Just throw it right down there.
Let's go, go, go.
I got him. No, I've only been to Vancouver once in my life when I was a kid. I use OBS, Open Broadcaster Source. OBSproject.com. I use that. I don't know where the tank is. He might
Hopefully he's not coming around from back.
Maybe.
And in that case, Soldier in the most danger.
I'm dead if it is. If he came around back, I would have sucked if I was stuffing my face.
You can't climb up?
Think? Oh, look.
No, he's shaking. We're shaking. Why is the room shaking? It's close by.
He can't climb up.
No. What a dummy.
This is just unfortunate for him. There's a jockey.
I can laugh and not die.
No, it did not mean either. It is a free alternative to XSplit. I mean, XSplit, you can use it as a trial basis, but they limit you to 30 FPS. Sucks. I used to use XSplit actually a lot when it was still free.
Here we go. Here we go.
I think it was like our only choice really back
then. Charger. Show your face.
Be my friend, Charger. Be my friend.
I can help you back. I had to close that door on them. That didn't work.
When we're coming in.
I'm gonna back up.
Over.
You're not gonna survive another hit.
You need to heal.
Hold on. Gotta heal.
Can't even open the door.
XSplit. I mean,
yeah.
It's it's like a resource-heavy program as well. But it does work a little better than OBS. Mostly because it's got financial backing. But OBS is just fine. Like you can get away with using it's great. I feel it's great.
Let the zombies break it. Just let the zombies break it.
Double V. Okay. That one zombie's gonna break the door for us, please!
Can we not open this?
Oh. There he goes.
Why would they do this?
Oh, it took a lot to put that door down.
Oh boy.
Behind please.
Above us?
What?
Oh, I'm happy.
Above.
Oh, that's ridiculous. That's dumb. I'm not feeling real hot. Reloading. If he has something cool to show, OBS. That's what it is. Anyone can get it. It's free. It has its issues, but for the most part, it does its job fine.
Oh, the safety of this room. Oh,
is that the case? Maybe. Oh wow, safe house. I'm cold now. I'm gonna turn off
this
fan.
Look at this cult! They were trying to be a cult!
Ah, the fan made them stronger!
Praise the shotgun and assault rifles.
I should turn off my or close my door too.
Rocky, Tum-Tum.
That's what I've noticed too. People have been saying that also. It must have done something, but
I need like 2 minutes.
It's whatever. All right. If it looks good, it looks good.
Patch yourself up.
All right, later, Scorpio. Thanks for stopping by. My left side of my body is cold, but my right side is like kind of warm still. It's a weird sensation.
I feel awful.
More beans. Think of this. And I'm healing. Well, 3. We'll see. I won't heal.
I'm not doing
half a
Snuggie.
I'll be fine. Oh.
Stinks in here.
Yeah.
Hold
I
on.
Get it.
Let me pat. Quit fidgeting and let me heal you.
There's one health kit left.
Yeah.
I guess I'll take it. You're gonna keep the defib leaf.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that now. Game did not like that.
Wow.
The supply god is getting angry.
My knees hurt. My legs.
Too many physics objects flying at once.
Twitter.
Oh, that's where they poop.
Why is fucked? This sounds so weird.
5 gallon bucket and some toilet paper equals a toilet.
Yeah, that's what these are. You've never seen these before in the levels?
No, I never did.
Oh,
at least
nice.
I never noticed it.
They're in swamp beer. A lot.
It's gross.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god. In the 10 days that I've been gone, a nest of roaches has formed on my garbage can. Thinking about it, I opened it and they showered down upon me.
Oh.
Wait, man, you didn't empty the garbage before you left?
We did.
They're just there.
Yep, they're just there because they smell like previous garbage, I guess.
Oh, gross. I don't want to think about this. Cockroaches. Oh, it's gross.
Well, it's like Florida, we get like, what is it called? Raccoons. The size of like small or like lion cubs.
I like
that's
too.
A good thing.
I don't want to touch this.
Touch what?
He does have issues.
This
you're right.
Object. I have my experience in Titanic.
Yeah, go in there. Stick your arm in there. It's okay.
Yeah.
It's not going to get wrenched off.
I love arms.
Nope.
Couldn't play Left 4 Dead one handed.
Let's go.
You know, I often, when I go to the Best Buy, they have like a display of like various keyboards and mice. Every time I go there, they have this, this like keyboard pad thing. It's got like, 12 buttons. You can rest your palm on it, right?
Yeah.
And it's got like a little,
Nice. I dropped the vial for you right here.
It's got a little thing where you could move, you use your thumb to move, I guess, like a mouse look type of thing.
Oh.
And wow. I often thought, would think, like, you know, if I lost my arm, I guess I would use this to play a first big
blast.
I
don't think you'd have.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I think I'd have too.
I was like, and I would think, like, what am I thinking about?
I think when I bought my headset, I saw that thing that you're talking about.
Yeah, I was like, oh, yeah. If I lost my arm somehow, got blown off, or like got into a car accident.
Yeah, I think. I don't know, but oh, I missed one.
Ooh, shot! That's both his legs of the zombie. That's a rare occurrence.
Reloading. Oh, I feel really framey over here.
I don't know if I'll upload this to YouTube, but I will highlight it.
If someone can play a fighting game with nothing but his mouth,
quadriplegic.
Yeah,
we'll see.
Then you can definitely play Left 4 Dead with that thing.
I really just shot your leaf just out of like thinking like, oh, I need to shoot that, and you're like in front of me.
Well, I wanted to turn it off, but it doesn't have an off switch.
Just shoot it. Weapons here.
Reloading. I haven't accidentally shot anybody yet. This is surprising.
Yeah, if you sure head keeping the game, you can bounce play fairly well. Even the fun. Or disabled veteran.
Hey, y'all wanna know something that's pretty good?
What's that?
We got another vial.
Good. That last map might be a breeze. Maybe.
I hope it is. That's how we wanna play our games, right?
Yeah.
There's a health kit here, by the way.
Double pills. You can heal and take it.
We might need these.
I'll take the pills. Cover me.
I realize I ran really far ahead of y'all.
Oh, Lilac, are you still there? If you are, since you asked you about my glasses, what do you think about this? Like, you think I should just shave this off completely, or
I think this is the map.
I never really wanted to keep facial hair, but like lately I've been kind of wanting to keep facial hair.
We can ride the ride, but you gotta get on it a specific way.
I don't know if Metal Gear Solid 5 is coming
out. Oh, wait, I went this way last time. This is not the right way.
Why don't we go to the Haunted Mansion to get there? Reloading! Dude, I'm getting tired of these stupid invisible walls they're making. They're not even preventing me from going anywhere, they're just preventing me from shooting zombies.
Doing to shoot zombies that you're not supposed to be shooting yet.
Well, I already shot them, so they're dead now.
There's a ladder up here. Yeah, there's ladders up here. A lot of zombies, though.
There's a smoker somewhere.
I hope I get smoked off to my death.
It's not bad. Okay. Just curious. Just curious.
Nothing good in here. Nothing at all, actually.
Cute.
I found a health kit. I think that's
cute. There's that ward again.
Nah, I was downstairs.
I'm always like, described as cute. I don't know if that's. That's a thing.
Leaf, do you want this or nah?
Yeah, I'll come get it in a second. First aid kit over here. Just gotta find where it is.
I guess I'm still trying to find my look. After having the same look for like forever. There's a health kit here. Yeah, cool. You should take that. Sweet baby.
Jump down over here. Oh, you recognize this.
Oh, whoa, yeah. I heard a very sketchy welcome. I don't like this.
Oh, where are you, Silver? That laugh.
Yeah. So smug.
Are we in the Haunted Mansion right now?
Yeah, we are.
Oh!
We're going over here, I see. Into this room. It's the same event from Night Terror.
Oh, good.
Oh no, so spooky.
Oh, I remember playing the other map where zombies would just pour from the roof. Some of our
guests as they yeah, when you finish that map, I see.
Fuck these guys.
Night Terror?
Yeah.
I'm waiting for Rachel to come back because she wanted to play it. Like, are we talking to her at all? She's been, like, gone.
Not really.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination?
No, it must be my imagination. Rooms can't stretch. This dismaying observation.
This chamber has I've never been here before, like in real life.
I've been in here and I was always told this floor drops, like, when they said it, I'm like, that doesn't make sense. If the floor just dropped out, the woman with the child over the shore, they're gonna have trouble. But it just slowly descends.
Hoi 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 hoi.
Who started saying that? Who started saying that, Double?
You too.
That just... no. I think Rachel started saying that.
Oh, I didn't mean Coach says that when he coughs.
I would like to get out of this room before zombies pour in.
Good luck with that. Good luck with
it. Oh, one room.
Here come the zombies. And the charger. Kinda scary.
Being damaged is scary. I'm expert.
He's still like talking a lot, but I can't hear anything he's saying.
Yeah, because we're fighting.
It's not important.
Oh, that smoke is scary. I can't see anything.
Cut the left.
Go! Start the ride!
No, you don't ride it.
Time to ride.
You don't ride it. This isn't Splash Mountain.
The better Splash Mountain.
God damn.
That's the spirit, alright. Of insanity.
R. Pipe bomb down here. And exit, I think.
Oh, wait up.
Got a weapon here!
Jesus, what's going on?
Oh, there's a jockey up there.
That jockey claw. I hear it. It's ready.
Jockey claw. Oh, damn it!
You let it.
Ah!
Yeah, I knocked him back and jumped down out of fear earlier.
Reloading. You getting scratched like that?
Bastards. Go this way? What's this? If I could ever get to the fucking door.
Oculus Rift game, which is Disney World, that'd be awesome.
I'm really, I'm gonna give this map a 1 out of 5 stars because I can't ride the Haunted Mansion ride.
You'll enjoy Splash Mountain. Yeah. And it's physics that stink.
Where is my universal map?
Reloading!
Universal Studios, Orlando, Florida. Grad Bash 2014.
Yeah, we're still playing on Expert.
Yeah, over here, I think.
I remember playing the actual like Haunted Mansion map, and there being like
maybe not,
a little jumping area. Where like there's...
Where
zombies are gonna rain down
zombies
the
might... Oh.
God damn it.
Oh, I love this. This huge open area.
Come on, go back down.
Look at this.
Reloading!
Oh, there's Splash Mountain.
We just went over the fence, or the gate.
Reloading!
We go in the cast members only room.
Duck Garvel's
yeah.
Safe room. Or close to.
Y'all aren't cast, stay out.
Reloading!
Oh, it's happening.
Sorry.
It's fine, I kinda like sidestepped in there. Behind us!
Look. I'll build this shit.
Time to go.
Go to the end of the hallway, there's a safe room where I'm at. Ran straight for it.
We'll have health kits.
Nice.
That's good.
Cover me. Cover me.
Hold up.
Outstanding.
Only been to Disney World once in my life. And that was back in 1992. A long time ago.
I love playing Left 4 Dead 2. I love the copious amounts of zombies.
I haven't been killing much. 100. Yawn. Why are you saying random names? Why are you doing this?
All right, everyone has med kit.
Yeah, everybody's got one.
Oh, never mind.
I'm just gonna go through your med kit outside, Leaf. Like, it's outside the door.
Yeah, there it is.
Reloading!
Out!
This first aid will help.
Oh, Splash Mountain hype.
I'm not down getting to let you, whatever it is you're thinking, Super Joe.
Oh. I didn't take damage.
That's good, because I shot you almost point blank with a shotgun. You're lucky.
Yeah.
Dark hallway.
Another
hype.
Smoker?
Reloading.
Just kill the smoker. Huh.
Hi ho, zippity day.
Oh. Do we drop down here? Is there a way to go that way?
Think about your life decisions. Thank you. I remember this part of the campaign was really buggy, and then I remember like Uni and I tried to ride the rides and it kept on like bugging out. We got really upset. Couldn't ride the rides.
You can ride it if you sit. Don't sit in the seat, but like sit on the wooden part, like not down in the actual boat.
Backrest.
Like on the sides.
I'm gonna ride in the seat. What's gonna happen
nope,
to me?
It'll drop you out, and you'll get left behind.
Left for dead.
Here.
It doesn't move fast enough to even worry about getting left behind.
Yeah, we kept on running to. Oh wait, I think I remember this.
Wait, oh, I'm in the front. I wanted to be in the back.
Okay, there's the controls. Alright, there's no controls.
I like this. You can get in the thing.
Where are you?
Just wait a minute.
Oh,
just
bye.
Wait for it.
Bye!
Oh! I said I was gonna start it.
I can fall out.
He kept on singing this song, too. Reloading. Almost died laughing.
Oh boy. Right in the creek.
Some zombie from the game crash.
Oh,
let me on.
Bye.
Yeah, you get left if you're sitting in there.
Yeah, that's why I sat here, where you never get left. Look at those guns. Ammo, get that ammo.
You're not gonna. Yeah, you can just jump it from the side.
Military rifle.
Goodbye, military rifle.
goodbye.
Swooping down.
Reloaded.
Oh. I thought you were a charger.
A lot of health lost.
My knee hurts.
I gotta knock, see if he's there. Knock him and see if he's there.
Okay.
Where are Fox?
Gotta stop moving.
Yeah, I'm just like not really shooting because I don't want to hit everyone. It's like the source hitbox is weird when you're on a moving platform.
Oh, shotgun there.
Yeah, I played a lot of tennis today. My knee hurts.
Nope.
Oh, can I reach?
Also my legs.
No, I can't reach. Weapons here.
Is that Molotov?
Reloading.
Friends, I'm gonna jump in.
It's the drop. It's the drop. You're gonna die. I hope you know that.
I hope he knows
that
too.
That's quite a fall. Goodbye. So
what do you think was gonna happen?
I jumped so I would land it.
Nope.
And it didn't register my jump.
Yeah, who would have thought that there would be a bug in this game?
Reloading.
There's another military rifle to jump up and grab it.
Oh, you have a bile too.
You did have a bile.
Well,
come back for me!
No, forget
it. Nope.
No.
Very many mistakes were made.
Just one.
Yeah.
We were all good people and rode in the ride.
Yeah.
Francis, just give up.
I should name this.
Run over that zombie.
I should name this Ice Plays with the Minecraft group. You guys
How
Minecraft
do you do?
Right?
Yeah.
What about the zombies?
Yeah. I remember.
Push me down, zombies, please.
This shit didn't work properly.
Or all run past me and laugh at me. I see.
Oh boy, it's the big drop.
Is it?
Or no, we gotta wait for that. Yeah, we gotta do
that. We need to hit that.
No, we gotta go grab a wheel. We're missing a wheel.
What?
Over here.
It's not too
office.
Far away.
How do you do?
How do you
it's
do?
Another sniper rifle.
Weapons yes! Here. Maybe I won't die.
Maybe. Maybe we'll just fall. With zero health.
I'm yawning. That ragdoll though. His back broke and he landed in the water.
I got the back.
I'll float down river. Defibbing once I get there.
I don't have a defib anymore.
The defib's on the body.
Nope.
To the witch.
Oh, here's the wheel. I got it.
I heard a witch.
And there's an AK in here. And that's it.
Maybe I'll get a spawn room nearby.
Maybe we'll just pass it by because we're running on the ride.
Please no.
You could put it in the wheel.
Now.
It doesn't have to be me.
No, it's okay.
Everybody hop in. We'll go.
Yeah, let's
go. Oh, so many mistakes were made.
Manually opening gate.
I'm gonna miss this awesome drop.
We're all yelling.
Reloading.
Pushing out.
The zombies are yelling as well.
Oh, this is a shitty area. The shitty zombies.
Oh, darn.
They still want your head.
Look, there he is.
Where?
Someone should come save me, please.
You're on the other side of that wall. You're around the bend somewhere.
You sure?
The jockey.
Reloading.
No, it was like behind the rock, I think. Nope, never mind.
Well, we can come back and see anyways. There's a tank here, but it can't get us.
You're supposed to go behind the rocks in the maintenance room in the back.
Let's hear these zombies if you'll get them.
Oh,
never again.
Yeah, hope you learned. Hands and feet in the ride at all times.
Yeah.
You should heal up.
Nah. Never have hands and feet inside. Oh, emergency alarm will sound.
Man, I hope you're falling asleep.
Can we see a tank?
I don't know if the tank. I know it spawned here in advance, but I don't know if it did this time. Maybe it didn't.
Look, I opened this.
Guess I'll heal up.
Wheel is needed.
Man, yeah. is this like wheel. An endless horde or?
I don't remember. I don't think it is.
Oh, I'm plugging the door behind.
Oh yeah, just get the roof. Turn off the alarm.
Oh boy,
it's not that far.
Hey, bile be a good time.
It's you. I don't know when to use this.
We lost the bile.
I'll throw it.
Shot.
I axed you.
You throw that bile?
Yeah, we did. Go to the roof and turn it off. We'll take care of zombies back here.
Oh, okay, in that case. Should be in this room then.
Look at all of those zombies. I hope they don't aggro up.
Bile is one off. Reloading! But the controls right up that ladder for that staircase.
I see. Oh, it's. Got the wheel. Reloading. The alarm is off. Soldier, there's a health kit here, so come in here.
You got it.
Kill everything around you.
Okay. Alright, now.
Right.
Come on.
Thank you.
You don't need to heal, Jesus.
I don't need to heal, please.
Yeah, look.
Reloading!
Oh, witch spawned instead of a tank.
Get my back.
I wonder if she could get us from here.
Suji, please.
I think I'll do that. Wait, let's take care of this witch first.
Can you shoot it?
She can't get us from here. Yeah, you can shoot it.
Can't see it, we'll shoot.
She's,
Oh, I see.
Hey, this gate. Yeah, there you go. She can't get us from here, I don't think.
Yeah, unless we open this gate, we can do that.
You would be
an idiot. And I'll shoot you.
Witch!
Yeah.
Man, she's really mad.
She can't get. Oh, what are you doing? Weapons! Safe to come back now, though.
This is so rifle shit.
Let me in.
Is on any Let's level sociopath?
No!
Oh god.
I'm stuck in like I'm glitched.
It's fine.
Oh, you're out the boat.
That's crazy.
Look, what did you learn from this last time?
It's like Minecraft all over again, isn't it?
Yeah. Learning nothing. I don't like how bumpy this is.
It's fine.
Look, that rabbit is tied up. Maybe we should cut him loose with that axe.
Alright, I'm coming back to get on the thing.
Oh. Oh boy, the final drop.
What?!
Oh,
I got left behind.
Everyone gets left behind but me. Oh, that was a lot of fun. You guys are having fun too, because you're laughing.
I almost like fell off the thing. What's going on?
It's like a lot happened. A lot happened in that drop.
No, like when we were falling, I like got in the proc mode where I was being hung.
Yeah, no, it's not. That's what happened all the time.
I got scared.
Another witch, we can just go past her then. I wouldn't worry about it. I don't think she'll startle. Unless you do that, but that's okay.
Leave!
Oh god. What?
He died instantly.
Yeah. Through the boat? Through the boat?
I hit something with a Molotov and I kind of burned myself to death.
Because the zombies are pushing me towards you.
That's okay.
Did you have defib somewhere? Oh wait, that was health.
No, I had a health kit. No, it's fine. I got killed by the witch. Because I threw a Molotov. And she kind of ran through it.
Alright,
we just have to go. We can't dilly-dally. Especially when it's just us two now.
Boat of death.
What?
Oh, the rabbit got free himself.
Zip the lady.
Look at that smug look on that rabbit's face. Look at it.
Oh, smug. That rabbit.
Reloading. Oh, go away, Spitter. Oh, bad things are happening. Oh. Excuse me.
If you want to throw the moth up behind you, they're coming.
I'm going down level. I'm letting you know this right now.
Oh yeah, I'm aware.
Not only am I down, I'm drowning.
This poop brown water.
I'll live.
Come on. Oh, we hit the end.
Double through we go.
Well, the boat stopped. Thanks.
Watch out, Charger! Waiting right there in the
safe room's right here.
Oh, how lame.
How lame?
God, that's how lame.
How is it lame?
There was a Charger right there. Where's Double? Whatever.
Maybe I won't have the cruel fate slap me this time.
Oh, fuck me, man. I keep on yawning.
Give me 2 minutes.
Okay. Everyone seems to need 2 minutes. Oh, what a world we live in. That's a nice reaction, Super Joe. Where is Ice? My eyes are watery. Oh, don't use those. They get dry and hard. I know, because it happened to my old pair. Yeah, it's weird. It's so weird.
I'm ready. You ready?
Aww.
Let's do it.
Aww. Oh well. Oh jeez, I didn't realize how many people were here. I'm just waiting for my friend to come back. This is we're in the finale. Anyone want to play another custom after we're done with this one?
Yeah, which one?
Not Minecraft. I think we had enough of Minecraft for... Well, it would make sense for us to play Minecraft.
Come on, let's do it!
Right? I don't want to play the Minecraft map, no.
It's an okay map.
Play Night Terror. Do you want to play Night Terror? Keep up the theme.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Yeah, let's play Night Terror. If you want to play Soul Grave, you have to download that campaign.
Sure. What's its name?
Night Terror. We'll keep up this theme of
I'll run back.
Stuff.
Yeah,
alright.
Oh, you took double sniper rifle because Lewis dropped it.
Oh.
Oh!
Yeah. I saw him do that. I didn't see him do that.
1 minute.
Where are you going?
Nah, I had to drop that real quick while I click down on the Night Terror.
When you're done. Cry of Fear. I played that with two groups of people.
It's downloading now.
Alright, so you're ready?
Just waiting for the game to reopen right now.
He's gonna shoot, isn't he?
That's all. Let's go!
We're
out of here!
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Yeah. My head's starting to hurt. Why is this?
I've been to Disney, but I've never been to this part of Disney.
I don't remember the parts I've been to.
This is fake Disney.
No pictures, no video from when I went. I don't have a Goat Simulator now.
Oh, the Winnie the Pooh!
Oh, all these bodies. Disney's hiding a disgusting truth. They just throw their workers in the back.
Zoe, you really ought to heal. Man, that was great when Super Joe went to that room. I knew
why can we not ride the Winnie the Pooh ride as well?
These are honeycombs. Never mind. These look like lemons from the back.
I think they were carrots from the back if they were like orange.
They're yellow though. So.
Love carrots.
Yellow. Yellow, as people say around here.
Yeah. I say yellow.
Yeah, yellow.
Yellow mellow.
That was a thing.
Jello.
I never had. Was it mellow yellow? Mellow yellow?
Mellow yellow. It's Mountain Dew's counterpart from Coke.
I remember those commercials by, what's his face? God, I can't remember his name. Ernest.
Oh, Ernest P. World.
Yeah, the guy who played Ernest. He used to, remember those commercials? Back in the 80s?
Reloading! Did he portray himself as Ernest?
Yeah, he played this character.
I wonder if this is Death.
No, I didn't remember these commercials.
You should look them up. They're pretty good. It's how he got his show. It's not that he portrayed... The guy he played, that Ernest character came from those commercials he made.
Wait, the commercials came first, followed by the movie?
Then, really? Then his movie and like show or whatever. Oh.
Can't fully remember where.
Yeah, don't sleep with contacts in your eyes.
I feel like I made a grave mistake.
Yeah, jump back. Do it.
I had a good running start before I did this before.
What are you doing?
Almost dying to this deep water.
The rescue vehicle comes over here. Oh, well.
What'd you do? You made it over.
I fingered one of the buttons and went straight in the water.
Oh,
look. Good thing you're up there.
Instant respawn.
Please. Yeah. Please. Watch your kids around the water. I guess we gotta put a leash on you now.
Yeah. My heart sank like five inches for whatever reason.
Oh, watch your kids around the water. It's deep.
Yeah. Watch your kids around the water.
Things happen.
Did you have to have a leash as a kid?
Ha!
I don't think so. I would have been able to swim if I was actual life.
What's he talking about?
You might wanna
empty gas cans of vehicle. It's like a big thing right here.
That just
on my
happened.
On screen.
Yeah,
big thing.
We gotta
in my way.
Gotta grab that can. Take it to all the cars we saw. That car over there works.
So we from here.
Each car only works once.
Siphon the gas.
Okay, alright, so let's go find some cars.
And then the second time, you're gonna need to do two cars. And the third time, you're gonna do four cars.
I should have gotten the one further away first.
Yeah.
I don't think you can. No.
I have a vial.
Here they come. Yeah, you're gonna cross that.
Wait,
let's take
wanna,
it from this giant truck over here.
Do you wanna use it now?
We'll just wait. We have a bunch of pipe bombs we can use if we really get in trouble. We could use that, because there's also two tanks. Oh, now you gotta fill it. What? From that little truck? From that big-ass truck?
Wait a minute! Oh, I thought it was done!
Nope. Got 25%. Gotta get two more cars out of this.
Really should have gotten gas from these other cars.
I don't think you can. I don't think those others are activated until...
Oh, tank already.
Oh, I love tanks.
Yeah.
Someone cover me, please.
I'm trying, but they're everywhere.
I moved my body out of the way.
He's gonna punch the car.
Nah, you can't punch this car. It's unpunchable. Throwing the.
Please.
Filing the tank. They can't move. That's hilarious.
Please, adrenaline and save.
Jeez.
Well,
it's alright. I'm out of any running distance.
Ice is going to put the gas in.
Putting the gas in.
Well,
I'm coming.
This is it. The gas can's just a blur now on my screen.
Oh, I hope it's good to respawn again.
Shut up. I didn't waste our respawn. I wasn't warned, it was deep.
The sign said
oh, Jesus! One. Yeah, it said it was deep.
It was a trick.
No. No tricks.
Get up.
Double's not over there.
Defend yourself! Oh. It's bad.
I have tank's attention if you can get gas cans.
The gas can's next to the tank.
Yeah. And there's a horde coming. Shits.
No,
hey, there's a defib.
Yep. I might want to get that quick.
Don't worry, the charger decided to make me. Fucking walking speed. Is anyone else frozen? Like,
oh, yeah.
Oh, retrying connection.
Yep.
Is it saying that?
Yeah.
It should be fine.
Oh,
we're good.
Go. We're good.
But everything's sideways.
Oh,
no.
No.
You're just looking the wrong way. Please.
Not sideways.
No, it really is sideways.
That's a bug that happens. Take a break and then go back in.
There we go.
It's happened to me before, too.
Oh, cash register. Let's steal all the money.
So let's get the furthest. See, like, all of them are highlighted.
Fuck.
That's right, Zoe. Nice.
God.
There was no zombies over
it
here!
It was in front of me and I shot it. You ran right in front of behind it.
Your character was like looking at that wooden piece over here where the zombie was, and somehow I got in-cat by it.
Somebody behind me shot the zombie in front of me, and you ran in front of it.
Yeah, I shot the zombie. I sowed my own fate.
Well.
Just save it for yourself. I'll heal when we get there.
You reap what you sow.
Too late.
The witch anime.
It's Pooh's birthday. Happy birthday, Pooh.
Fuck Pooh.
What?
Reloading! Reloading! Reloading!
There's the source hitbox, a point blank shotgun shell, and the zombie's chasing after with a big red splat on it.
Alright, cocktails.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get vehicles that are super far away.
Those aren't highlighted though, but sure.
No, they are. You don't see him highlighted?
Nope.
Because I do.
Nope.
I do not.
It's because you don't. You have the can, maybe.
Yeah.
Well, this looks dangerous. Maybe it's always just the first one you fill is gonna have 100%.
This one, I think, this game's a dick. Because as soon as I go close to the car, highlights disappear. Oh! No, it's not even that, it's just that they stay high. when you back away from them, they highlight again. Oh! Oh no! Awful.
Scumbag game.
Scumbag game.
Boomer. This picture with a pie graph on it.
I think we'll fail. Or we'll be fine.
Oh no. Someone's meeting.
It was about a boomer. And I had a pie graph on it.
Pie graphs are accurate.
Pie graph about pie graphs. About pie graphs.
So I'll save my bile for, tank.
Fort Lauderdale's messed up. Jacksonville's on this map.
Alright.
And yeah, it was so far.
Let's hit the outer ones first, I guess.
Uh oh!
The problem is, these zombies are scattering all over the place.
I thought it was gonna take more damage. Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Well, I'm getting hit while trying to get gas. Let's hope that can happen.
Reloading!
God, this is awful.
Look out!
Tank is here.
You see him?
I hear him. I don't see him.
I see him. Dick zombie.
I threw a pipe bomb for that reason.
Yeah, they didn't care.
Tank is after me.
I'm down, and I have the vial, so either...
I mean, at the same thing, they can try to get you.
He's getting me now. Help! Do I get ice?
I need some help!
What happens if we shoot the full gas can?
Please don't. That's what that is. Please don't.
Oh, yeah. Those zombies sometimes.
Sucker.
What if you could get him to drop in the deep water?
Come on, he's not a child.
Doesn't matter. You're apparently not. Ah, but you did it.
What did he do? Did he throw a rock?
Yeah, he threw a rock, but he clipped through it.
Well, I'm not surprised the rock hit you. Hey, zombie, what's up?
Go, soldier. Go. Check the tank. Nope, coming back.
My man.
Christ, I messed up. Healing. Getting raided.
What the? There's a charger.
I love being raided. What's up, everyone? Woo! Thanks for the raid, Shadow.
Up! Behind you, Lee!
There are more zombies here.
There's tank blocking. Can't get to you.
Oh, I hit him!
Yeah.
Fuck!
Yeah, get up there, tank. Get up there.
Man, I don't know what to do.
Tank is playing it safe and staying away from zombies. He's unviled.
Is he?
Like 10 people join your chat or something, and everybody's like spamming Shadow Raid.
It's fine. I know. I'm welcoming them. Also, I don't know what to do. I would welcome all of you individually. I'm being chased by a tank.
This zombie is floating up this tree. What?
What?
I am dead
already. Fuck off, zombie! Jesus!
I'm leaving the land of the living.
Alright, I know there's a defib somewhere, so I'll get that.
It would be... I don't know. It's up to you guys. It's worth it to shoot.
I had adrenaline. See, this wouldn't be as bad if there were no zombies constantly spawning when the tank is up.
I hate this. Oh, come on! Really?
And special.
The game is completely ignoring SOP.
Thank you for the raid, though. Welcome. I'm trying to finish this campaign. We're having a really hard time.
Zimmer, you gotta link me that video. Oh, it's crashing again.
It's fine. My computer's just, like, hiccuping. There. Hey, Death, what's up? Every raider. Thank you. I'm taking this. Also. I got raided, guys. I simply lost. Alright, how are we gonna wanna do this? Alright,
yeah,
later.
Volatile, that's for sure.
Thanks for stopping by.
Behind you, double.
Toss the one. The ice raid.
Oh, no ammo.
How about we just avoid Winnie the Pooh? Because he's kind of useless to us.
We need to kill that tank. Alright, right? Right?
Yeah.
Hey, before we kill the tank, I gotta get rid of all the zombies.
Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do.
I'm knocking on death, so it worked out.
Reloading! Are you still on vacation, Death? You mentioned that you were gonna be there until Thursday. You got shot. Francis?
Wow. My crosshair didn't even have you anywhere near it.
Of course. Reloading! You're 100% sober. What are you doing in my chat then? I feel
terrible. Maybe I'll handle the gas can.
Why'd you even mention that?
Wait. Double
you got home.
The top of that thing.
I thought you were gonna stay there until Thursday.
What? These zombies are freaking out for some reason.
You know, in a raid. Okay, thank you. On. Thank you, zombie.
I don't understand.
I appreciate
why.
That.
Got over here?
It's time to try.
I don't understand why this zombie right here is freaking out.
What is going on with you, Solger? Why are you going down?
It's because I'm sitting weird, I'm betting.
I'm in What?
That one was kind of weird though, because I meleeed him back and he stumbled. But
yes, thank you for the raid. You're not gonna survive another hit. I love raids. There's a Molotov here, so we can use this against a tank. Get my back. In fact, I'll take the Molotov. Molotov. And someone else can handle the bile if they want. Is everyone ready? By the way. Yeah. Wait, you have to get that one.
Reloading.
Hang on, let me get the pipe bomb.
Shadow Raid. Thank you.
Oh, bio.
Yes, thank you for the ones that stayed. And even if you didn't, thank you for just, you know, dropping by.
There's only one way Zombies can get me. I'm grabbing a Molotov.
Reloading!
Well, actually, I see. After you Molotov the first time, you should come back and get the second one. Second Molotov here.
Alright, go soldier. You gonna go get the gas?
Yep. Whoa,
oh, looks like you weren't. Looks like I'm getting the gas.
I didn't know it was gonna fall out of my hand after I did it.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
Here they come.
Hey Evie, what's up? Oh, took a lot of damage.
You ladies ready for this?
I send the next one, drop the gas can, I'll do it, and you can heal up.
Okay.
Come here.
No, not Hunter! Ah, oh,
save him, save him.
I'm coming.
Struggle. Just had to. Maybe, throw your pipe.
Oh, I'm smoked. Fuck.
Already?
Cover me to get you quick places.
Alright, I'm gonna get the tank.
Alright, I got double.
Okay, got him.
Oh, there's the can right there next to my pipe bomb. Oh, good grab, soldier.
He's pissed.
Throw a bile?
No.
No, we're fine, no.
Jesus! No one killed that smoker, huh?
Smoker.
God damn it, man.
Coming.
That's fine. Going after soldiers and they just turn around and punch me.
Damn.
Friends.
Yeah.
Oh, why are you bringing him towards me?
You're fine. Tank is down.
Down. That's fine. I welcome any type of greeting.
Pipe bombs, Molotovs,
as long as it's not some sort of derogatory message, that is. That greeting was just fine.
Shit, they're all coming to you, Leaf. I'll throw a bio jar?
No, I'll get a pipe bomb.
Okay, hold on.
Protect me!
Reloading!
I have a pipe bomb. Where are they?
Ah.
Oh, they're gone now.
Through that.
I don't know where it went.
Yeah. Weapons here!
That thing. Fuck, I was gonna take that. Stop missing me! Nice! Good shot.
Reloading!
Oh, Hunter behind! Oh, you
here
Hunter.
We go!
Oh.
What happened?
Hunter is bubble and
turn around and scratch me. Because we're standing right next to each other.
Really? That's awfully bad.
Got a bio jar.
Oh, you gotta get this tank first. Soldier, you gotta go get. Forget about the gas cans. Go get
them. Alright. Alrighty.
Shit! It's always one zombie! Like, somewhere!
Grenade!
hits. Please be.
Oh, hi, Smoker.
Thank you for killing them before I arrived.
We gotta get here quick.
Oh.
Oh.
Shoot it! Shoot it!
Reloading.
All right, I'm playing the tank. I wanna like heal. I really wanna heal.
I need to get a health pack.
Tighten him away.
Cover me.
So you can get the gas.
Okay. I don't know if I like this.
Why are you running back towards the tank?
Takai!
The tank is dead. We were going this
way. I didn't know you were behind me.
Can, please.
It's fine. Tank is dead, so... Go ahead and get the last gas. Go ahead and heal.
No, I just gotta run all the way down here, and we may
survive. Bile, they're right next to me.
Bile next to you.
Bile throw!
Bile anywhere, throwing. Away from them.
Oh. What a throw.
I saw that. A little black speck flying through the sky.
Nice throw, it's not bad.
Yeah, that's fine. Charger!
Dump charger.
Okay, I hope there's nothing after this.
Alright, we gotta get to a helicopter after this.
4 seconds.
What?
Yeah,
oh, I wish I knew that. I wouldn't have told him to throw the vial.
It's fine, it's right over there where that deep water is.
Like, right here, right next to us.
My
right?
weakness.
Yeah, right here.
Not
I think?
Maybe it's right here? I can't remember.
I don't remember.
It's somewhere along the riverbank.
Oh, jockey behind us!
He's trash.
It's down there.
That is.
Soldier fell in. We have no pipe bombs left.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying.
We gotta be men.
All right, I'm not. I'm hoping you guys can get there.
Go!
All right, I'm.
I'm not
gonna make it. I keep running to fucking tables.
Kill each other. I'm there.
Look, honey, you got what you want.
Oh, I made a bad jump.
Sacrifice.
What a greater good.
Look, honey, you got what you
want.
Fucking... Hey, you're always trying to make her happy, right?
For the greater good.
Yeah, for the greater good.
Him. Sorry, Leaf, I had to finish you off.
Wait, you shot me to death?
Yeah.
I was right the fuck there.
Dude, you were a mile away in there.
No, I was right in front of God.
No, you were. I shot you when you were like after you hit the ground. And you were like all the way back there and Ice was already in the helicopter.
I had 50 health and you shot me down. I thought I lost
you
health
had
to my
30.
Jump.
You were red.
You're kidding me. I was in yellow health.
Yeah, really.
Red health.
It's the truth. Hey Rachel, what's up?
Okay.
Leaf, your sacrifice was needed.
Alrighty.
Time to kill a soldier.
Oh man. I did nothing wrong. Look at all these least friendly. Actually, I killed the most people. Whoopsie. I was like scumbag team for this game.
That was fun.
Alright, let me rejoin in 1 second.
What's this?
I gotta stick, what is it, shadow something?
Yeah, Shadows of the...
Night Terror.
No, Shadows, you're right.